We use satellite technology. We use predictive models. We use all the things that probably other businesses use, but that people are unfamiliar with in terms of utilization in agriculture.
So the machine now is using the technology, and we're starting to see, okay, this cow, is it ideal? And so you can see as it's recognized the cow, it says, is it ideal? Is it over or is it thin? So those are the types of things.
And this machine would look at each and every cow in the herd?
That's right.
We work very closely with a nutritionist.
Candace White and Amanda Kondo don't yet have that tool on their farm, but they can run the whole place from their smartphones.
We have this dairy dashboard.
Okay.
You know, today we're milking 1,051 cows.
And how do they keep track of them?
If you see on their front leg, they have that little tag.
Oh, yeah.
That is their Fitbit.
Oh, my goodness, look at that. You are monitoring each cow separately.
Yes.
And you can go out and say 3079 right over here
mm-hmm.
isn't eating enough. Let's mm-hmm. go over there and find out what's wrong.
Yep. Mm-hmm.